It's time to fire this thing up. Last time on Shipshape TV, we installed a pair of brand new Evinrude 150 horsepower counter-rotating motors to the back of our 25-foot Pursuit project boat. Well, today on the program, we're continuing on with the repower. We're going to get into the special gauges, the fly-by-wire controls, and man, are we gonna blow you away when we install a joystick docking control device. It's gonna be very, very exciting. And in fact, here's just a sampling.